top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Tamil Khan, which is how I got spotted and landed my first film, which is Gangs of Wasseypur. So I have a lot to thank Samsung for, and thank you so much for calling me here today.
Thank you very much, Uma. It's a pleasure to have you over here. But first of all, ladies and gentlemen,
I need to know what's in store for us today.
Well, good to know that, Uma. I'm sure you're going to be even more excited by the end of the session to try out the Samsung Z1 by the time we are through explaining it. On this note, I would like to first begin by giving you all the background to the all-new Samsung Z1. Now, as Mr. Hong mentioned, this really is a milestone product for Samsung. It's our very first smartphone running on the Tizen operating system. Now, as the leader in the smartphone industry, we are extremely close to our consumers and we are taking time to understand their needs and their aspirations. Now, especially when consumers are looking to upgrade to smartphones, we learn from them that ease of use, long battery usage time and entertainment are extremely important and of priority to them. Now, with the launch of Z1 over here today, we will make it significantly more compelling for consumers to upgrade from their feature phones to smartphones.
And of course, we all have witnessed how Samsung just continues to bringing the Z1 and Tizen here first.
Well, at the outset, thank you for saying that, Homa, but you know, we strive at Samsung really hard to bring out products that are perfect in terms of their blend of getting latest technologies, great designs, and trying newer platforms. Now, India for us is an extremely important market. Bringing the Samsung Z1 here today in this market before we get it out in any other country in the world restates both our commitment to India as an important market and India's own growing stature on the global stage. Now, as we all know over here, that India is one of the largest markets in terms of subscribers for feature phones. Now, with Samsung, we are here committed to meeting the aspirations of these feature phones.
To know, in your opinion, how does this phone stack up? I mean, what is Samsung trying to achieve with this device and what's in store for all of us?
Well, for one thing, Samsung has been very consistent in putting consumers at the very core of our strategy. Now, all our new technology is driven by what we call at Samsung consumer-centric innovation. Now, with the launch of the Samsung Z1 built on the Tizen operating system, we are here going to offer a brand new experience to consumers we can guarantee that they've never had before. And Tizen, incidentally, ladies and gentlemen, is not new to Samsung. We, in fact, have several product categories that run on the Tizen operating system. Take, for example, our Gear lineup of wearables, or the NX series of our cameras, or even more recently, the upcoming smart televisions for year 2015 and beyond. And now we are going to continue working with our partners in terms of developing and enhancing the entire mobile experience as well as the whole Tizen ecosystem out there. For sure, consumers can expect to see a whole new experience with the Samsung Z1, built, of course, on our own technology credentials and leaderships in the smartphone industry.
But Asim, I have to ask you this. I mean, you know, what about people who are switching from, say, a feature phone to a smartphone for the first time? Why is Z1 and Tizen the right way to go for them?
Well, there are lots of reasons, and we're going to cover each one of those in detail. But one of the main reasons that we at Samsung are so enthusiastic about getting the Samsung, the Z1, is that it's built on Tizen, which offers a lighter operating system. Now, with that, you get faster and much smoother device performance. I also want to mention over here right now that you'll see very quick boot and app loading times on the Z1.